May magandang balita po ang Qatar sa lahat. Dahil simula sa August 1, mag-umpisa na ang reopening ng Qatar borders para sa foreign travelers at papayagan na ang mga citizens at permanent residents na mag-travel in and out sa bansa. Ayon sa GRICO or Government Communication Office, lahat ng papasok sa bansa na from low-risk countries ay kailangang dumaan pa rin ng coronavirus test sa mismong airport at 1-week home quarantine. After 7 days, the travelers will be required na mag-undergo ng second test sakalang matatapos ang quarantine pag ang result ay negatibo. Pero pag ang traveler ay nag-positive, he or she will be transferred to a government facility for isolation. But for the people arriving from the countries that are not on the safe list, will have to obtain a virus-free certificate from an accredited COVID-19 testing facility no more than 48 hours bago mag-travel at diretsyong mag-home quarantine once na nakarating na dito sa Qatar. Pero pag ang travelers ay walang virus-free certificate, they will be required to quarantine sa hotel at their own expense for a week. At the end of the 7 days, they need to undergo a COVID-19 test. At kung ang result is positive, the traveler will be moved to an isolation facility. Pero kung negative naman, the traveler will still have to undergo another week of home quarantine. The lifting of the travel restrictions on August 1 ang pangatlong phase sa 4-phase reopening plan ng Qatar. At sa September 1, inaasahan na ang phase 4, which is large gatherings. Kasama dito ang wedding parties, theaters, cinemas, mga gyms, and salons. Business will resume and all employees may return to their workplace, following of course the safety precautions.